Maybe.
Hotel was built.
Thank you. my personal room.
Okay.
Place to sit, rawhide couch.
Nice.
Up here.
Come on, baby.
Backside of the Driscoll. We got a chair there and a chair there. So for the COVID environment, you've got a 6-foot separation between two people, so two people can have a conversation here. Appears to be ballrooms. for these little tiny areas here to, like, cubby holes. Used to have a phone. The Driscoll Ballroom. Of course it's locked. Just a tour. I do tour videos of places. Great for YouTube.
Maybe you could see orbs in your camera though.
Yeah.
Maybe. I have to review it later. This place is huge.
This is the ballroom.
That's an open. That's an open area. Yes. You can look down and see all the vehicles.
Yes, out there.
Yeah, and we're not even
on
the top floor.
The Grand Times in this hotel, Texas oil money here.
Oh.
The Grand
Times
that George Bush knows very well. George Senior.
I hear baby girl.
Well, this is going across the street. It's big, look at it.
Yeah. The bank.
Yeah. Hey.
Got baby girl on the tour with us, so we're moving at her speed. What do you think, baby girl? Yeah? where are you going? No. We're gonna go here. Let's go outside. Look, let's go outside. Come here. Nope. Don't. Leave him alone. Yeah. Look, it's a rocking chair. Here, get in it. They're rocking chairs. Look. Look. I'm gonna just lay right here. You being, hey, we could be clean the floor, baby. Clean the floor, baby. Clean the floor, baby. Clean the floor. Clean the floor. No, we want to keep you away from the edge. All right. Here. Why don't you get up here? Get in. Yeah, go for it. Come on. Here. Urgh. Now look. Whee! Whee! Going inside now. Cattle Baron's Suite. Oh, here. Here, there's another elevator. Oh, hold on. Come here. It's too dark in there. It's very dark. It's a ballroom. Baby girl, that elevator's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. It's out of service. Come here. It's not gonna work. Come here. Let's go this way. We'll find, there's an elevator over here. Let's go to the elevator. Let's go up to the next floor. All right, elevators are over here. Here, let's go over here. Come here.
No. Yeah, come here.
That was fast. Come on, stay with me for a minute. Wow. No, don't push on it. That door's gonna open. Let's walk. Let's walk. Come on. Oh. All right. Let's restart the last video from the exit of the elevator. Ooh, they got books. All right, we're on floor 10. Oh, this is a service elevator in here. No.
No!
Yeah. Are you talking to me? Tell me.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the old school phone. It's old school designed.
Yeah.
Okay. We're in the stair area. Let's go up to the top. Ooh. Stair area is a little neglected, but that's okay. So it's 12 floors, and then there's a 13th. Probably this is the roof. What do we got? Let's see if we can get a little downward view.
Uh-oh. This is so exciting.
Yeah. Not much to see.
Yeah.
It would be very interesting to see what's on the other side of these doors, but I'm not going to push it. Knocking? No. We're not gonna, that's somebody's door. We don't wanna go on that. Oh, we have all red books up here. Red and yellow colors. Nope. Down. Come on, get in. Let's go to the mezzanine.
Tenth floor. Going down.
Come on in.
Lewis, it was like 10 minutes I was there.
Yeah.
Crazy.
No. Yeah, let's keep you away from that.
I was almost going to take the stairs. I didn't think it was working.
I took the stairs on a couple of stairs just to see what it was like. But you can actually go to the top, and there's a bunch of electrical equipment up there.
Going down.
Somebody must have pressed the 6 on the outside.
Mezzanine floor.
That's us. Let's continue our tour.
Yay.
Yeah.
Yay.
Oh, no. Don't press anymore. All right, there we go.
Yay.
All right, here's a phone room that's no longer used for phones, I bet. Yep, there used to be phones here. Used to be probably a phone book down there.